If you'd like to see more, please subscribe, like, or comment on this post. Feel free to share it with whomever you feel to allow us to reach more audiences. Thank you.
Zero's the rules. It's the modern Sin and Sacrifice campaign with modern ships. No fleets imported. No admirals imported. I gotta build up everything. Only weapons unlocked is the torpedoes. I think maybe mines. I don't remember about that. Valkyrie's unlocked. Commanders, no imports. The costs are set there. And the Mark 7 is available on those two ships. Mission 4. We've got three battles we've got to fight. We're going to skip with auto-resolve anything that has no chance of casualties. But the first one is the attack on Caprica. I've chosen to risk defending Caprica because of the points. Probably a big mistake. I'm trying to defend Tauron and Pallas as well. Well, we'll see what happens. Not going to auto-resolve. Not going to emergency resolve. We're going to proceed with the mission. Fleet 55. Standard defensive fleet. Silence happening by 800 points. We should be able to take that. No problem. It's just kind of inconvenient. The timing, which is middle of the night for Friday morning, but we'll just try and do as best we can and save as along the way. Modern Sin Sacrifice with Shmuel Bokum only. Mercury Actual. Okay. Afford to lose some ships, but we don't want to. Okay, we're gonna try a long-range air wing battle. Try and keep the battle away from us while we maintain defenses. Deal with the missiles, try and show a good defensive profile. Okay, so we're gonna do... Bing! Okay, we don't want to do that. I thought I arranged that so that guy would be in front. Guess not so much.
PCM's prepped. Understood. PCM's prepped. Launching Raptors.
We'll arrange our air forces as needed.
Watch your intervals, people.
Oh, crap. Columbia. The default raptor. That was a mistake. He will be a dummy for recon. Defend. So Raptor Squadron, I'm going to take these guys down and go forward with them. Wanting to go. Snake. Okay. Gotta talk. Okay, we've gotta talk. Alright, so Silent Fleet is rated at 9700. It's probably either base stars or a pile of Argos, which is missile ships. We'll find out that soon enough. Let's watch for something slow that we can hit with some missiles.
Escort priority one still online.
Can't really see anything. It's wasted missiles. We'll let them come to me. Turn on targeting computers. Providence.
On it, Commander.
Gunship.
IFF confirms unit is hostile.
guys go after? I think, yep, that's what we want. We'll blast them down.
Understood.
And these two guys are going to stay on. No, 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 no. Defend the assault raptors. X.
Deploying countermeasures. Missile tubes prepped.
Really want that guy's in the assault raptor.
Squadron target is confirmed.
tries to make them spy from three. Control three. Take that and do that. So crack open the top. Those weapons are going to get me nukes, might have caused me some issues, but we'll find out. Go get it!
IFF confirms unit is hostile.
Come on!
IFF confirms unit is hostile.
I need Frontinos now!
Missiles incoming! Recalling squadron. Recalling squadron. Understood.
If we can go for all right, it doesn't make a difference, so we're going to go back to.
Squadron has gone dark.
I lost the Mark 7 squadron. That's early. Well, let's just defend the Cell Raptors. Way back into the hangar instead. Okay, get these guys here. We're at 34-34. They are. That's fine. Turn off. Oh my. What's gonna board somebody? H board.
On it, Commander.
That might work. So that's worth a shot. Control A. So let's see if he's going to have to hit anything with his hands, guns, and lost the defense. Yep, and that's okay, so we can take a turn like that.
Yes, Commander.
Damn it. That was a critical mistake. Thank you.
So say we all. Squadron target is confirmed.
Columbia.
PCM's prepped.
Let's check his squadron's count out. He's got nothing. He's got nothing. He's got nothing. So the last air battle I got to really worry about is the one with the Mark 7 squadron. So if they survive, we can pick them off pretty easily. If they don't survive, we got a big problem. That Jupiter broadside hitting it too. back him up a bit.
Centurions have boarded one of our ships. Jupiter is taking damage.
Damage help has damage, pretty heavy damage.
So say we all. Yes, Commander. System repairs underway. incoming. Jupiter is taking damage. Yes, Commander.
Jupiter's turning around. Weird damage.
So say we all. Yes, Commander. So say we all.
Okay, smack 'em.
Jupiter is taking damage.
My shield blocked. I can't knock out the Cylon.
Adjusting shot by 0.15. Fire.
Yes, sir. System repairs underway. Launching Raptors. On it, Commander. Launching Raptors. Yes, sir.
Okay, here we go. We're going to try and get these guys with a pair of Valkyries healthy. Nothing else. Okay, I'm going to paint them. Fire munitions.
Yes, Commander.
X.
Missile tubes prepped.
PCM will come in handy to protect us against missiles while we continue to pound away at our main target. Protect yourself more than anybody else. PCMs, we get some weapons out. PCMs, very important to get out the door. 278, how do they beat us with this Raider fleet? Let's see if we can go. Yeah, getting a little more defensive if we want. I hit it still. Okay, let's do it with the Valkyries. Full defensive, defensive enough to make a hit. That's what we need now. Two, this one with a plus three. Plus four, maybe. There we go. Go forward, hello. Yeah, okay, that's where we are right now. Alright, on the other hand, we can't hit anything. We go full defensive and we just wait. Okay, and we say... Navigation, PCM.
PCM's prepped.
We're gonna hammer the frackers till they can't get back up.
On it, Commander.
Yes, Commander.
Okay, I gotta slow the mark Jupiter down so that the actually yeah.
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's hit that. I want those two base stars quickly.
On it, Commander.
Okay. Okay, we're trying to max the defensive here, which our navigation is down though, so. Just gonna keep going more defensive so we get the best possible defensive performance out of that Jupiter. There's a lot of ships dependent on him. Yeah, I gotta be plus 3 or plus 2 for sure. Plus 2 is the way to go. Fixed navigation. That kind of helps us a little bit.
Missiles on their way.
The ship goes for PCMs on the roof. X.
On it, Commander.
Two base stars. Let's fire.
Target Axon screw. Give me manual fire back.
Subsystem repairs are complete. System repairs underway.
Placing a tank of housing, sir.
Awesome. We've got them. Just gotta find my ships.
Yes, Commander. Yes, Commander.
Snake. That'll blow him up. Oh, you saved that ship. Okay. Gotta get some more sleep. Okay.
On it, Commander.
Recalling squadron. Understood.
Star 1260. Good numbers for the Battlestar Providence. Great numbers for her. Probably crappy numbers for Columbia. Yeah, because she got overwhelmed. Good numbers from here. 760. Oh, great numbers there. Excellent numbers. Okay. Not many ships destroyed, though. 1-4 for the Jaguar. Providence got 2. Columbia got Zippo.